Again, we'll look at how variables change within repeats and use a table to keep track of the value of my variable and the value that cat says. Here, I'm going to keep track of what my number is, so I'll make a column to keep track of that value, and I'll also keep track of what the cat says, so I'll have a different column to keep track of that. My variable my number starts off as 5, so after I run that line, my number is 5. Next, I'll change my number by 1, making it 6. Then I'll change my number by 2, making it 8, and then the cat will say that number. Next, I'll change that number by 1, making it 9. I'll change it by 1 again, making it 10. Change it by 2, making it 12, and then I'll say 12. Then I'll change it by 1, making it 13. I'll change it by 1, making it 14. I'll change it by 2, making it 16, and then I'll say 16. I'll draw a line to make it a little easier to see what the variable is. So now it's 17. Then I change it by 1, making it 18. I change it by 2, making it 20. And then I'll say 20. And then I change it by 1, making it 21 in the end. And remember, here I was repeating 4 times, and I found that the cat said 4 numbers. So that made sense because I had a say my number block within a repeat 4. So that's what I expected. It's helpful to double check that.